High-risk soft tissue sarcomas treated with perioperative chemotherapy, improving prognostic classification in a randomized clinical trial. Via European Journal of Cancer. Translate article. Elsevier nonsolus.png. Publication date, April 2018. Source: European Journal of Cancer, Volume 93. Authors: Sandro Pasquale, Chiara Colombo, Sara Pizzamaglio, Paolo Verderio, Dario Collegauro, Silvia Stascioti, Javier Martin Brito, Antonio Lopez Pausa, Stefano Ferrari, Andres Pavida, Antonino De Pauli, Vittorio Quagliuolo, Josefina Cruz Jurado, Alessandro Comandon, Giovanni Grignani, Rita De Sanctis, Elena Palosini, Antonio Lombard Bosch, Angelo Paolo Dittos, Paolo G. Casale, Piero Pisai, Alessandro Gronchi. Background: patients with extremity and trunk wall soft tissue sarcoma, SDS, with high malignancy grade and size 5 cm are at high risk of death. This risk varies depending also on other patient and tumor features, including histologic subtype. This study investigated whether a prognostic nomogram can improve risk assessment of these patients. Methods: data from high-risk SDS patients enrolled in a randomized controlled trial investigating different perioperative chemotherapy regimens were analyzed. 10-year probability of overall survival, OS, and incidence of distant metastasis, DM, were computed using the prognostic nomogram Sarculator, PROS, and incorporated DM, respectively. Tumor response according to RECIST and CHOI criteria was also investigated. Findings: variation in PROS and incorporated DM were observed and patients stratified in 3 prognostic groups. The 10-year OS in the low, intermediate, and high PROS categories were 0-middle.42, 95% C0-middle.32 to 0-middle.52, 0-middle.63, 95% C0-middle.53 to 0-middle.72, and 0-middle.78, 95% C0-middle.68 to 0-middle.85, respectively. Patients in the intermediate, HR0-middle.51, P=0-middle.002, and high, HR0-middle.28, P0-middle.001, PROS categories were at statistically significant lower risk of death compared with those in the low PROS category. Higher rate of CHOI partial tumor responses were detected in intermediate PROS category. Tumor response according to CHOI but not to RECIST criteria stratified patient survival of PROS categories, particularly for patients with intermediate to low PROS. Analyses conducted for 10-year incorporated DM were consistent with results for PROS for prognostic value of Sarculator predictions and CHOI tumor response. Interpretation: Sarculator identifies variations in outcomes of high-risk SDS treated with perioperative chemotherapy and improved prognostic classification, which is also associated with different patterns of tumor response, an outcome that further stratifies survival particularly for patients predicted at higher risk. Future trials investigating neoadjuvant chemotherapy should consider prognostic tool for selecting patients to be enrolled. Trial registration number: European Union Drug Regulating Authorities Clinical Trials Number 2004-003-97936.